Right now to tell you about a 16-year-old boy in the hospital right now after he was shot in a van. This happened just before 10 last night. The teen was riding in the back seat near 63rd and Sacramento in the Marquette Park neighborhood. Here's a map of where that happened. He told police he saw a red laser before he was shot several times. He's being treated right now at Mount Sinai Hospital.